Hello guys and welcome back to my channel, that's Move with Pearl. Are you ready to move with Pearl? So in this video, I'll be showing you 5 ways you can style your Afro twist. If you haven't watched my video on how to do your own Afro twist, I will leave the link down below for you to check that video out. So let's get started. So like this, you can just part on the sideways like this, right? And push the left side back. This is my left, the left side back like this. And hold it with your left hand. And also push the remaining with your right hand. And bring them together like this. So when you bring them together, you smoothen it and hold it tight. All you need is a band. Then hold it up together and you create a nice ponytail. See that? And you are good to go. You see that? And you can divide it into two and put them on your shoulders. And that's a simple style that's you can do and head out looking all good. Okay, so let's move on to the second style. And with the second style, you can divide your Afro twist into two. Let's see, it's not equal though, but it's okay. So whilst you can divide it into two and hold one side like this, okay, you can make it tight if you want to, okay? Okay, so you hold them like this, you can keep them this way or wrap it around, wrap the twist around. Let's move on to number 3. We'll make a part on the side. You can do it in the middle too, but I prefer to do it on the side. And just push all the hair back and look for like 2 or 3 twists that you can use to make a knot. This is also simple. You can do this and take it to work. And at some point in time, if you feel that, you want to change it a bit, all you have to do is to hold the tip and push it into the knot that you created. If you don't like it too long, you want it super short, so you can make it something like this and spread it around and you are good to go. Let's move on to number 4. With number 4, we're going to leave out these two and get some twist from the front. So after dividing it into two, you're going to hold it with a band. Okay, you can tighten it, and if you want to bring it to the front more, you just have to hold on to the band and push it like this, and you get it. Let me know, do I look beautiful with it? And you can also try to let me know how easy it was to make it, okay? Or how easy it is to make these simple hairstyles with your braid or with your Afro twist. So, this is it. And our last hairstyle is going to be born out of this. So, just hold the front one up, push it forward. Good. After you push it forward, you take these two and wrap it around. Now we have this here. This can also be a new style. So I'll say this is the number 5 pin. I'll add one more, that's a bonus point, to make it number 6. So you take this, take the section at the back, divide it into two, crisscross like this, and start wrapping around. Start wrapping it around. And there it is. Oh, damn. This, I think I like this better than the rest, but they all look good. They all look super good. And to hold it in place, you can decide to get an extra band and just put it on, and you are good to go. All right, thank you so much for watching this video. Please do well to check out the rest of my videos. I have videos on how to make your own knotless braid, how to do your toddler's hair, and a whole lot. So check this out. And if you're new to this channel, and you're watching me for the first time, please, pretty please with a cherry on top, please subscribe to this channel, okay? Hit the notification bell, the one with the ringing sign. Like this video, comment you.